Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. An Uber Eats driver was carjacked in Montclair. As the driver got out of the car to make his delivery, someone entered the car and took off. The driver suffered minor injuries trying to stop the suspect. State authorities are warning residents about a scam involving criminals posing as utility workers. They convince homeowners to let them inside and end up robbing them of their belongings. Officials say to always ask for a company-issued ID.